Oracio Emerata, Prayer Against 2019 Novel Coronavirus. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. God our Father, we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the 2019 N coronavirus that has claimed lives and has affected many. We pray for your grace for the people tasked with studying the nature and cause of this virus and its disease, and of stemming the tide of its transmission. Guide the hands and minds of medical experts that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion, and of those governments and private agencies that must find cure and solution to this epidemic. We pray for those affected. May they be restored to health soon. Grant us the grace to work for the good of all and to help those in need. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. Mary, help of all Christians, pray for us. Saint Raphael the Archangel, pray for us. Saint Roch, pray for us. Saint Lorenzo Ruiz, pray for us. Saint Pedro Calungsod, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.